Well, it's our last day. We're at Antonio David's in Wellington, and we're going to be leaving here probably about a half an hour, riding back to Auckland. And I guess that's the end of our holiday.
Where people come to do their manly demonstrations of themselves. Must be down below us on the left. Right on the bottom of that hill. Yeah. How safe I'd feel. Yeah, I reckon. A motorcycle. Oh, look, another. Is that a V-Strom or a road? That's all happening today. Yeah. Right.
Again, thanks Ross for telling us to come up here. So it's a celebration day, really.
Pretty much, mate, yeah. Yeah. Been working hard.
Good on you.
I'm just going to go and have a beer, and I've got a bit of a live jam happening at my house about 12 o'clock. These guys come around to rehearse in a band, and my house is all set up for it. So we do a bit of music ourselves.
Sweet, man.
Down south about a few weeks ago on a bus on a band tour. Great fun, eh? Lovely man, people, eh?
That's awesome.
Lovely people down south.
Do you know, that's one of the things I've enjoyed probably most about this. I mean, obviously riding is awesome.
Yeah.
But I've really enjoyed meeting people, eh?
Oh, yeah.
You know?
Yeah, it's just
great, you know?
It's good fun being a traveller, mate.
Yeah. It is.
Whereabouts are you from?
Auckland.
Oh, okay.
They don't like Aucklanders down South Island.
Don't they? No.
Right, when you get right down the bottom down south, you know, they're all friendly as you check at motels, campsites and stuff, you're checking in. Oh, where are you from? Auckland. You go, oh.
Really? See, I was taking Paikokoriki.
Yeah.
Praise everyone, eh? Paikokoriki, yeah, it's on the west coast.
Yeah.
Company Coast. Yeah. What is that little village down there? It's quite a hard case little village, you know. It's real Kiwiana. It's a mixture of all sorts.
Yeah.
Real friendly, right?
Yeah.
You know, it's not a heavy sort of town. Agro, you know, everyone knows each other.
Yeah.
All that sort of stuff.
Man, right? That's
a little
cool.
Trouble here and there. And a lot of musos and music, but
yeah.
You're on the main trunk line of the train, so if you really want, you can just go straight to Wellington.
Yeah.
Check
yeah.
out the city and then come back out onto the west coast again, you know.
Yeah. What do you got there, Trumpy? What is it?
Thruxton.
Thruxton 900.
Yeah.
Nice, huh?
But yeah, just be careful on that one, just to see points. Just make sure you're more over than over this way.
Yeah.
You know, like I ride this hill quite a bit, it's fucking fun, mate. But, you know, it's awesome.
Take care, mate.
Okay.
See ya. Yeah, he wasn't joking when he said take care. Not too bad. As long as I can get the old girl pulling in second, it'll be alright. I think I could, because it's quite open. But the hardest part would be not looking at the view when you're supposed to be looking at the road. Gravel just tossed there as if it's falling down off the hill, you know? Thank you.
isn't that good? I don't know. For safety wise, going to be riding home in the rain according to the weather forecast today, and something we're really looking forward to. International Airport. Tie happy. It's 209. That's not bad, it's alright. Yelling at me! No, there's not a lot of snow!
It's a tired looking Rachel. We've only got 300k to go. We've only done, I suppose we've done what, 360 so far? Yeah, about 300k to go. High five.